Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are having oyster, fresh oyster. Today I'm trying out something new. I am trying a Thai seafood, no, not seafood, green sauce. I don't know what they call it, but Thai green sauce. I have Tabasco, I have lemon here, radish, and here on the side I have rice. So I want to try. I'm so curious about these Thai green chili sauce. I guess that's what it's called. I want to try it first. It's pretty spicy because there's a lot of chili in there. Okay. Are you ready? Okay, let me try it. It's gonna be so spicy. Hot. White rice. It's actually good. Even though it's spicy, it's good. These are green onion. I want to try just a normal Tabasco. Lemon here. Pretty good. I kind of like this green sauce. Next time I'm gonna back off on the chilies so I can eat a lot of them. So fresh. This garlic, cilantro, chilies, fish sauce, and a little bit of sugar. It's good. Let me do one more time. I'm just gonna leave them in here so it look pretty. So far away. Spicy but good. Don't know where to put it. Tabasco, lemon, hot. Wow. Slippery. I really like this. I see them dip some shrimp on it, all kinds of seafood. Squid. Really good, just pretty spicy. The Tabasco and lemon makes it taste so mild. So good. sour. You got a lot of oyster. Well, I'm pretty full. I am gonna try to braid this and fry them. I never had that yet. Ah, so spicy. There's like 10 Tabasco chilies in here because that's what they suggest. So I do like to eat spicy food. Some chilies are not so spicy than others, but Tabasco chili is what I've been using and they're pretty spicy. So 10 is way too much. And it's very spicy right now. So I'm gonna stop from here. I'm gonna cook this later for dinner because right now I'm having lunch. And yeah, I think that's all I can eat. It's pretty spicy and full. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video. My tongue is burning. I need to. Oh, I have water here. But this is pretty good. I will use this again, but less chili for sure because it's killing me. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video. I'm trying something new today, which is the sauce. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.